New this morning, several school buses caught fire overnight behind Citronelle Elementary School. Investigators still trying to determine how the fire at McDavid Jones Elementary School in Citronelle on Highway 45 started. This is new video into our newsroom this morning. No one was hurt. Volunteer firefighters from around the area had to put out these flames.